Welcome back to the Chuckles and Laughs Show. And here we are again with the Human Floor, who's about to perform another crazy act.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. And I'm going to use actually somebody from the audience, actually.
Uh-oh.
If you don't mind, is that okay, Chuckles? Can I use somebody from the audience?
Anybody you want out of that audience? They're all yours.
I already got somebody in mind. Come here. Come here. Come here.
Good choice.
I know Chuckles.
I'm the mother.
Chuckles didn't want to see her, but I know.
Charlie's future former mother-in-law.
Here we go. Mother-in-law, what's your name?
Cindy.
Mm-hmm. Not Brady, right?
No.
Okay, that's all I wanted to know. Cindy, what I'm going to do here is I'm going to take a couple of these nails.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to put these right in my nose. What do you think of that?
Oh. I'm getting nervous.
Are you?
Yes.
Cool, because you're going to help in a minute. Cindy, you can watch this. You ready for this, Cindy?
Okay.
You ready?
Okay.
Cindy, did I nail it?
Yeah, you did.
Did I?
Yeah.
That's what I wanted to hear, Cindy.
Okay.
So we're going to do the other one next, too, okay?
Okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah, no problem. It's your nose.
Cindy, you know what you were going to be doing today at all?
Laundry.
You didn't know you were going to be doing this, huh?
Not at all. Cool.
What do you think?
Oh. Yeah.
What do you think, people?
Beautiful.
Is the guy going to be able to get the boogers out of there before it's over?
I don't have a tissue, so you're on your own.
Okay. Well, that's what I'm going to have you do, Cindy, actually.
I'm not pulling them out.
Cindy, hold on. See, what I'm going to have you do, I'm going to put this right like this.
Yeah.
Please just don't hit this into my head because I don't want to go home with a bad brain stem.
All right.
Well, I want you to pull real slow, just like that, okay?
Now?
Go slow so everybody can say. Right out of my nose, Cindy.
Oh, that's nasty.
No boogers.
Any boogers on that?
No.
All right, I see one.
Okay. Blood.
All right.
You got to lubricate it somehow.
I'm gonna put this man. Cindy, you're too willing. I know you're the one who wants to hit send the blocks on Chuckles, I know, but. Is that any of them?
No, it's not.
I'll take it.
What do you think, ladies and gentlemen?
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you, Cindy, for your help.
Oh, you're very welcome.
Thank you.
Mm. Yeah. Wow.
Hey, tastes like food cups. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.